Alright, continuing on. Actually found a really stupid mechanic here. If you start the game using keyboard or controller, that's what you have to use until you completely restart the application again. So I was just wondering why my controller wasn't working. I was doing some troubleshooting for a couple minutes. Alright, now where the hell am I supposed to go? Alright, up here. Pretty bitchin' to be a bionic.
Groder, you shouldn't have messed with me again.
Spencer, what the hell is going on? What have you done with that damn device?
Listen up, Armstrong. You've been had. Joe's a traitor. He's working with the terrorists.
Whoa.
This was just a trick to get you to reveal the location of the carrying device.
Traitor? Joe Gibson is a decorated war hero. You take me for a damn fool?
Believe whatever the hell you like.
But tell me this. When was the last time you heard from him?
It doesn't matter. Now that the air defense grid is down, we're mobilizing to retake the city. You are ordered to stand down, and...
You're only slowing me down, Armstrong. I'm taking down Joe myself. You can thank me later.
All right. What the fuck is this? That sucks. I hate how they have to do these stupid cutscene segments over and over. Alright, so I need to get way the fuck up there. Something moving? Oh, I'm supposed to shut down these things, okay.
Damn you, Spencer!
the fuck? It's like supercharged.
I assure you, Mr. Spencer, I will show you how my own reign deals.
Take on this flying guy over here. Kiss my ass. Any ammo down here? Guess not. Yeah.